Your bathroom needs cleaning, so I left the stuff in the hall. And when you're done with the rubber gloves, just remember to turn them inside out. Bye.
Something's wrong with your mom.
There was just a poll done by University of Chicago and asking people, what do you think the average age that adulthood begins? And people said 26. So that's today, that adulthood begins at 26. So if we're living longer and the economics continue to be challenging, then I think that's going to go higher, and maybe the failure to launch paradigm isn't going to be that odd anymore.
The main advantage is my bank account. The fact that when I earn money, it goes into my bank account and it's not going out towards rent.
So expensive in many parts of the country to live that staying at home, if they're still pursuing their career, is great.
The whole process of starting any business comes down to one key factor, and that's money. MovieFlix.com was founded about 7 years ago. We wanted to bring movies and entertainment to the masses. Working at home made things a lot easier. At first glance, people might think that you're kind of like a schlub, just like hanging out. But the reality is, there's a lot going on.
Am I getting advice from my two loser buddies who still live at home?
Actually, I own my home.
What?
No, you don't.
I bought it a couple years ago for my mom. That way she has a place to live and I won't get nailed on the inheritance tax.
That's smart.
Wow.
And Demo here has chosen the life of a wanderer. I mean, sure, he technically still lives at home.
Yeah.
But his permanent address is in his heart. He's a bum.
I've heard everyone with their different comments. They'll joke about it and they'll say, you're going to kill off your mom, you're going to take the house, what are you going to do? It doesn't bother me. I've gotten like a tough skin to it. That's like, you know what? My family loves me.
I do sleep well at night.
On a twin bed with Superman sheets that you've had since you were six.
As opposed to you, sleeps in a king-size bed in your mother's basement.
It's orthopedic, and I need it.
I'd like to think that we raise a child who's, you know, wants to be an independent adult and is loves us and wants to come home, but, you know, has the guts and the confidence to explore the world as a young adult, and I would certainly encourage that.
In the past, when people moved away from home, it was to explore the world. At this point in his life, Peter's lived in El Salvador, Bolivia, Guatemala. He's done Human Rights Watch in Mexico.
I remember when I came back, I was looking on this website to find places in San Francisco to live, and then, you know, my parents came in and were like, what are you talking about? Like, you're living here.
Disadvantage of my situation, of course, the whole dating thing. You can't say, okay, go out and meet someone, bring them back to your place. It's kind of hard. Oh, hey, this is mom, this is dad.
I feel weird, I guess, about having, like, I don't know, close friends over or something, because my mom will walk in and just check on us.
Trip, as long as you're outside. Oh.
You live with your parents?
Is that a problem?
He doesn't come home till early in the morning on some weekend nights. And we've said, you know, that's your business.
If they have a mom who's doting on them in that way, taking care of everything, making their beds, just tolerating them coming home anytime, day or night, that's not going to go over well in a romantic relationship.
Young men develop self-esteem best during a romantic relationship, so I simulate one.
What about sex?
Al, I never have sex with a client. Besides, I need to keep Trip motivated, and let's face it, after men have sex.
There's really something good that can come of trying to put a life together with a little of this and a little of that and a bunch of roommates and an old car and secondhand furniture.
We want to love our children. We want to raise them with discipline, but also love. And you know, sometimes you got a swift kick in the ass is really what someone needs.
I haven't really gotten the vibe about wanting to be pushed out of the nest. I have basically have a few times suggested maybe, well, it's time for me to go. They're like, oh, why?
I want to kind of live on my own or with people my age.
Let's say things heat up with the girlfriend. Marriage comes into mind or things like that. That definitely would be a catalyst.
So what do we do now?
Actually, it's quite simple. You just have to decide
Do you want to spend the rest of your life having fun? Or do you want to spend it with me?
We can have a little bit of fun, can't we?